Well, it's that time of the year again. SEMA's coming around, and for the last 2 years, or the last two SEMA shows, I was the, I don't know what I want to call it, but I was the artist that was creating all the art that's presented around the show. So this is the last year I'm doing it, and they asked for a few modern cars. So I'm starting with an NSX, so I'm creating a line drawing right now, and I'm going to go ahead and render this like I was doing all the others. And just black and white, they can add the color to it. And I'll probably do four or five of these, hopefully, and we'll see them at the show. So I did a rough line drawing, and now I'm just sticking it underneath, using it as an overlay. And I'll create a final line drawing, and I'll start adding some color to it. I think the NSX is a pretty cool looking vehicle, so wanted to use it. And you know, I'm not going to leave it stock, so I've just done a basic line drawing based on a couple of pictures that I've got here, and I will change it myself. I'll create kind of my own body kit, but I'm using that as the inspiration for what I create. Thank you. Well, there's one. Got about four more that I'm gonna do. I may actually come back and do a wall on the background of wheels, so it looks like it's in a maybe a SEMA booth of wheels.